Hey guys, it's ASMR Fox here. I just wanted to do a quick lunch meal with you guys. It's my meal prep, but I got home early, so I decided to toast up some tortillas, and I have a side Caesar salad, and of course, some wine. So before we get started, cheers guys. For New York in a couple hours. I haven't packed yet. But I should have opened this before. I guess this would be a lot of carbs because I got the rice, I got the potatoes, no tortilla. cups are different, so I never know what combination I'm getting.
Thank you.
feel right, but I have all this and the rice and this is not a very good meal, but it's delicious, but this container on Amazon. This right here holds about half a cup of rice, cooked rice. It allows you like 4 ounces of protein or like seafood or whatever. And then I usually fill this up to the rim of vegetables. How do you put this in a salad? That's ridiculous. Fridge from yesterday. Oh, the bread is good though. The crouton is good. know, but it's one of those food stands. Shawarma. I love it. Consider this a meal prep fail. Cheat day. Let's call it cheat day. It's okay. I did a lot of cardio and upper body yesterday. My last goal, I guess. Cheers.